Kristen, and I'm one of the color guard captains at Carolina Crown. And as part of the color guard, we bring a lot of the visual aspect to our whole team's performance. Lots of flags, lots of weapons, and a couple other things too. So it's pretty exciting. It's a lot of fun.
Hi, I'm Paul. I'm 20 years old. I'm from Orlando, Florida, and this is my second year with Carolina Crown. The reason why I came to Carolina Crown to do the color guard was my assistant band director from high school in Orlando, Florida, and I really, really wanted to join. I didn't think I'd ever come here. I always thought it was way out of my reach, but eventually my band director got me to join, and here I am. I really love being a part of this color guard. Everybody is so talented here. Everybody is so happy. The color guard this year is so much fun. They are so happy, and they're all very, very young. We have a lot of 17-year-olds, 18-year-olds, and although we have some 21 and 22-year-old people, we all get along very well. The weapon line this year is very, very intense. I'm really excited because I get to spin next to people like Sally Warren, Nicholas Rodriguez, and Javier, and they're all from all over the place. We have people from Florida, California, Indiana, and it's just really, really amazing to be part of the Con Guard.